Hello everybody, I'm gonna tell you how to survive coronavirus if you catch it. I'm not gonna talk about masks, I'm not gonna talk about distance between people, I'm gonna talk about surviving after you catch the virus. And this is the only way. I was procrastinating with this video for many months. And I believe that if I did it earlier, lots of people could survive if they watched the video. So, but it's better late than never, and people keep dying. And there is a way to survive, I believe. And logic is very simple, explanation is very simple. First of all, I need to explain who dies and who survives. When if you start researching internet, you will see groups of risk, and internet says diabetes, high blood pressure, people older than 70 years old, and it's not really so. That's not a real reason. Age is not the reason, and diabetes is not the reason, and high blood pressure is not the reason. The real reason of dying from coronavirus is the bad immune system. And of course, people with some kind of disease like diabetes, they have weak immune system. So what you guys need to do, you just need to improve your immune system, and you can do that. It age doesn't matter, you just need to get your immune system to normal. And how you do that? Let's say you are 75 years old guy with extra weight and high blood pressure and diabetes, and let's say you know that you're gonna catch virus 1 month later. What can you do about it? There's no way to avoid it. You will get it in 1 month. What you need to do, you need to drastically change your lifestyle. You need to switch to healthy lifestyle. In 1 month, you can lose approximately 15 pounds. You can get your blood pressure to normal or much closer to normal. You can start exercising. Well, if your blood pressure is over 130, the only exercise you should do is just walking, and you still need to go to a doctor to get permission for walking. I'm not gonna give you instructions, I'm not a doctor. So you get the idea. That's not a question about how you look. It's not a question about how you feel. It's a question if you're gonna die in next few weeks or few months, or you will not die. So you guys, you better get smarter, because you don't know if you're gonna be alive in a few weeks. People keep dying and dying and dying, and dying is just, it's just stupid. So you need to be warriors. You need to, if you have a problem, you have to fight it. And maybe you will win, maybe you will not, but you have to be a warrior, and you have to just go ahead and try your best. And that's it. So if you were eating junk food for 75 years, and if you have 50 extra pounds, and you have high blood pressure, it's time maybe to get smarter. It's time. That's it. Good luck.